Good morning. We're just at Lee's over there in the queue waiting for a subway. I don't know if you can see. Lovely. Just come out for a bite of lunch. Beautiful day. Friday is today. Oh, I can't get this to sit straight. It looks really dodgy. So hang on, I'm going to get this to sit straight and we can have a conversation. Okay, cool, that's better. Right, today, my thoughts. I've had a few people now on... Actually, it's on OnlyFans more than anywhere else, saying to me about confidence, which is quite nice. But, you know, have you not had any people on here that are a little bit... It's not discriminatory, is it? Discrimination. No, not very nice, whatever the word is for that. Because of my weight and everything. And for a start, there's no reason for them to follow me if they don't like my weight. So the only reason somebody will actually follow me is because they like what they see. But on other places, Instagram, things like that, you would think that I would get negative comments. That's what I meant to say. But I really don't. I did used to get a few, like years ago, but I don't get any anymore. Maybe people are too frightened of me. I don't know. But I don't get any. It's really very, very strange. And I had one lady the other day saying to me, you know, she finds it really difficult when she goes out, so she tends not to go out. And this was on OnlyFans, because on my OnlyFans I have quite a bit of interaction with people about their confidence and obviously body positivity. And she was saying she really finds it difficult to go out, so she won't go out, because she feels that everybody's looking at her. I just think... People have got better things to be thinking about. If you do find somebody looking at you, smile at them. 9 times out of 10, they will smile back. And if they don't, they'll just look away. And that's not meaning that they were being nasty about you or laughing at you or, you know, thinking about you. They could have just happened to be staring at you at that particular moment. So there's no need to worry that they're thinking about you, morning, at that particular time. You see, this is what I do. I just look at people and say good morning. And they usually nod back or something. And there's never an issue. I would think that people would stare at me, obviously, because of my size and my hair colour and everything. But I've never noticed anyone staring at me. And as again, if they do, just smile, you know, because literally, if you're friendly, people aren't going to be, they'll think twice about being nasty. But if you look down, you're an easy target. Be confident, shoulders back, look them in the eye, morning. It never happens. It's absolutely, they just don't, people don't feel the need to try to knock you. I'm going to get so many things on this now. I'm going to get a trowel. You ugly bitch. But if you believe in yourself and genuinely like the person you are, they can say what they like. You know, if somebody calls me fat, fat me, am I fat? Oh, didn't realise that. Or rhymed. But who cares? It says more about them than it does about you. So just ignore anybody, because it really doesn't matter. There's my saying again. For those that mind don't matter, and those that matter don't mind. Brilliant. I so love that. I'm going to have that tattooed on me. Brilliant. But, yeah, head up, look people in the eye, smile, you won't have any issues. People have got better things to be doing, honestly. So that is my conversation for today. And that is for men and women, because it really, obviously you can't put your boobs out if you're a bloke, but I don't know, you might be able to. But just be smiley. That's it. Okay, that's me. Under 5 minutes. That's a good one. Okay, over and out. I nearly forgot to say, I'm on Buy Me a Coffee. So if my talks help you and you like my chats, go buy me a coffee. That sounds terrible. No, because you can help me out by, like, I can then buy some paints and stuff like that. It's really handy and I love it. Or I might even buy some subscription boxes because I really like doing those. So I might branch out. Yeah, go. Ooh, I don't know why I keep pulling that funny noise. Okay, go and have a look anyway. It's quite cool over there. All right, see ya.
Yeah. I'm so pretty and he like that. When he beat it up, he deep inside that kitty.